What's up YouTube, Dubstep Man here. Today I'll be showing you a very easy way to get potions in Skyrim. Basically, I think infinite potions because they respawn after every two sets, 24 hours. So as you can see in my hand, I have the Mace of Mangmail. My shield is Spellbreaker. Might be doing some videos on how to get those. But anyway, let's get right in to this video. So the Mace of Mangmail is actually a very good mace. So what you're going to need to do is it's going to be locked, so that's good. You're going to need to go into this place. And if it's locked, that's good. You do the right thing if it's locked. So you have to break in. Once you're in, you're going to need to find the owner. So that just removed your bounty. And you can steal all these, and nobody will see you now that she is dead. And they steal, they respawn after two sets of 24 hours, I think. So, yeah. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe for some more epic Skyrim videos.